Beware, this cook is a huge scammer. If you currently think he's cooking meat, you're completely wrong. In reality, here's what's hidden behind this meat that makes everyone hungry. He started by taking a pink-colored dough and recreated an incredibly similar texture with a brush. He even added paint to mimic a perfect cook. I don't know about you, but I refuse to believe that it's not a real steak.